We have some cool news. I, on Bubblegum Simulator, hit... I just hit 1 million eggs. Now, I'm going to get the inventory to load. Why does it never show the leaderboard? Do you have to have pets equipped? There you go. 1 million eggs. Now I'm going to claim every single thing that I can claim. So first off, the one that I've been wanting, we get an evil shock. Not just that, the one plus pet equip. Oh my gosh, it's going to be so good. And from the special badges, we get 15 hours of time to show up. Holy cow. Any secret hats? Oh, no way! I got a secret hat! I got a secret hat! No way! Shut up! Went AFK overnight and I got a secret hat. Oh my gosh, no way! For a second, I thought I hatched 2 Christmas bells. No way, I just hatched a 3rd secret. But guess what that means? Wait a minute. I've hatched 3 secret... I've hatched 2 secret pets and a secret hat, but I don't get Keeper of Secrets. Why is that? I don't know where that is. Anything else I need to claim? There's so much stuff you get for 1 million. How many eggs do I have actually exact? Oh wow, just a bit over 1,000. Yeah, but now I at least have my first ever secret hat. And it's not as big as a pet. Oh my gosh, I just hatched a secret hat. That's insane. Okay, so, let's see, we'll give all these hats. Just a couple of these diamond circlets. Then grab some of these cloud goggles and put these on. Oops. Okay, so I think that's the team. I can't believe that I literally have a secret hat. Like, this is insane. Like, this is the first time I ever got a secret hat. And here's proof. Like, you just saw secret hat. I'm not sure what the odds are. That's my second secret out of the Christmas event. It's pretty rare. We're gonna add something to our bubble team. Yeah, cause my Christmas bubble is definitely my number one most powerful pet. Let's see how strong that hat is. Ooh, wow! And look, this is not going to go AFK overnight. It literally makes it so easy to get all the pets and hats. Now, I'm not sure what I should do with all the rest of these Mr. Snowman top hats. One, what? Let's just give it to my two other secret pets. I can't, actually. I'm gonna get so much confused. I don't know, I'm just gonna get so confused. I have a ton of pets now. Who else should I give it to? How would it look on the lucky top hat? Do I still even have that pet? I thought I traded it. No. No way. It can't be true. It says 1 point. It's a lucky top hat. Looks like it seems. Let's unequip all. Yo, that looks so ugly. Where's my bubble tea? Now then, okay, these are my best bubbles. Let's see, on a quick ball, I just equip. Then let's just say they have the best bubbles. What I usually do now, I probably already told you guys, is I never buy the bubble pass. I only buy Prenamo or because I know it's super easy to do it. Guys, it's super easy to do it, so I don't recommend waste a bunch of Robux just to get it early. Oh my gosh, that's so distracting. So how good that pet is. Pretty good. This bubble team? I think this might be. Pretty sure this is bubble team. Really? Comet in a bar really isn't that good? Okay, let's just unequip that, I really don't care. I create two of each team, just in case I lose a team on accident. What was that team? This was my currency team. Let's unequip the hole. Best multi-currency. I mean, I definitely lost some of this. I don't think it was ever this low. I mean, I will have some better pets after, once all these pets do become. Once all the Christmas pets come available to the main world, it's going to be much better. So yeah, I guess I'm happy that I hit 1 million eggs. I'm going to try to save it to do it on camera, but I guess that didn't work out. Lucky me, the hat crate. So yeah, this might be the final video that you'll see. Whoa, the shiny core is yellow. I never realized that. But yeah, this might be the end of the video here. Wait. I'm so excited to have like all these pets. Comment below if you think I hatched another secret pet during this Christmas. Have I hatched a Christmas robot? Ooh, that's pretty rare, man. What I would like to see one update is they put the rewards in, like one of these, and then the second update on the same game, they add like 50 more rewards. I would really like to see that. But yeah, this will be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoy. If you want more content, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.